Got the left brake. Got the right brake. Here we go. Probably make a fairly short flight of this, and maybe Christian will be here in a little bit, and put another jacket on and going up and fly for a while. Still a little bumpy up here at 6 o'clock, a little bit after 6 o'clock. And I think we're going to find out that we're not really going to get all that good of weather until around 7, when it'll really smooth down. But for now, we'll enjoy the bumpy flight. And the fact that we at least got in the air. We're heading west into the wind, and we'll get down here and turn around and see how that works. Doing about 19, 20 miles an hour. There's a runway off here to the left. We'll go over there and buzz that runway. Tried using Zillow today, and with a Sena, and had some difficulty getting it to work. David's got this BTS2 unit that seemed to work okay with it. It's about a $40 device, and yeah. Been flying for about 7 minutes or so. I see David's above me or beside me or somewhere. I see his shadow down to the right. Farmer that plowed this field must have been an artist. Got all sorts of signs going on there. of the river looks like it's really, really high. We've had so much rain around here. Looks like a boat either washed up on the river edge or someone pulled it up there. Normally don't see too many boats on this river. David's over by the runway there.